game in any way in terms of calling it off, but it might get very wet for the players.
Our next game is Genk against Standard Liège.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
A real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. It's Bailey.
Well, they're in a good position here.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
It's Bailey.
Dinked pass forward there. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Tackled out of play there in that challenge. Thomas Buffel.
He's lost the ball.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Dino Arslanagic. Fiore.
Excellent passing, great interplay. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with.
His footing at the crucial moment.
It seemed that way. It's a slippery old surface down there, and you've got to get your feet sorted out properly.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
It's Bailey. Giving the ball away now.
It's Fiore. Out of play. across at all in the circumstances, pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Good forward play from them. Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them. And that's a very good save following the corner. And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Here's the shot, too high, but not by much. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Shot top! Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner coming up. Can he shut off now? Into the challenge, he made the block. Spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Well, he's lost the ball here.
Defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Substitute coming up for the away team. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Could be danger with this passing. Trying a dink pass, he likes that, but it didn't come for him then. He can only put it behind for the corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. It's going to be
his throw here. Lost control. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. He's got support here. Excellent passing. Great interplay.
Shot on.
Great stop. Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them. Free kick. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Way to win the ball back. And here's the shot off the post. Away from him. It's 82 minutes played now. Thomas Buffel. Past his marker, well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. And he gets it back.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Opportunity now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, the goal this late should settle it in their favour.
What a strike that was.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
It's Bailey. Not on top of this, the ref, right to the last. Well, not every week you get games where there are bragging rights at stake, but there certainly were today, and they have got those rights.
Yeah, quite rightly, they look happy, and I'm sure they'll celebrate tonight after what was a really solid performance from them to beat their derby rivals.
Some final thoughts on